I will be joined momentarily by the franchise, Shane Douglas, and the head cheerleader, Francine. Shane is checking his headsets as we speak. It has already been an eventful evening here in New York
City, Joey. Say it.
Right. To be a great color commentator, and I don't do anything less than great, I figured from the start I would call it right down the center. I'm not going to take any sides. But listen, Taz, there's no match in the ring right now. So I can talk with you on a little personal note. Let's shoot, brother. And I'll talk nice and slow so you can follow along with that little pea brain of yours. Look what we have, Taz. The real world heavyweight title. Read it, Taz. Can you follow along? ECW World Heavyweight Title. Look up here, cameraman. We've got the gold. We've got the most beautiful thing in this sport. But more than that, Taz, more than some fake orange title called FTW, you are not a world champion. What we have is a trophy much, much larger. Bam Bam Bigelow took your ass and put you through a ring. And he holds something much larger. He holds your ego right in the palm of his hand. He's the guy that beat the unbeatable Taz. Put your ass through the ring. If you think I'm going to let you goad him into a fight before that night at the big pay-per-view, you're sadly mistaken. Because Bam Bam Bigelow will put your ass through the ring again August 2nd at Heatwave 98.